brothers and sisters. I want to welcome you back to life. Back to the one.
Today is the Heritage Open Day. We're one of several venues that are opened up for the community in Huddersfield. In the main youth hall, we have what we call a health expo, because the Seventh-day Adventists were really into health and we really want to promote healthy living. We usually do it once or twice, even a year. We're just having this today just to give people a little snapshot of the sort of things that we're doing here. Everyone that is here, everyone that passes through this place has made a mark. These buildings are there for a reason, and people who have been there have a history connected with it. There are people that even worship here that used to go to school here when it was a school. So it's important for that information, I think, to be passed on to other people, and for people to come by and explore, to say, well, what is the history behind these buildings?
What we've produced is this booklet. It is for people who are interested in the history of the area, and it's quite concise. For me, what is interesting is what it started off as, a mission church. It still remains as a mission church. I hate to see old buildings become decrepit. I'm hoping that people will see that the changes that have been made through the years has been worthwhile, really. It is a modern building. It draws all sorts of people, whether you're Christian or not. And I'm hoping that people will take away that the changes that's been made has been worthwhile, really.
Let me tell you what it does.